Whenever India has made big shifts, it has always done so on the back of non-resident Indians. People don't say this, but India's freedom movement, Mahatma Gandhi was a non-resident Indian.
Oi, 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 oi.
Jawaharlal Nehru was, Ambedkar was, Patel was.